What is up, guys? I'm back here with another video. I got this Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry for y'all. I haven't played this yet. It's supposed to be like an add-on to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Black Flag was nice. I guess you're like the black guy that was on the boat next to Edwin. He's like side man. So yeah, I've always liked Assassin's Creed. 3 will probably be my favorite one. But yeah, just gonna be doing gameplays of this. Keep me busy for a while. I have not played Assassin's Creed in a minute, actually, so I might forget how to play. And that's the one thing I did not like about Assassin's Creed was the boat driving. It was just too long, took up so much time. But yeah, well, I guess that's what you gotta do. So I guess I'm gonna start off boat driving, I guess. I wanna know how he became an assassin so quick. What I wanna know.
Parcel is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat.
When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the Creed more than once.
Everything is permitted after all, Captain.
Aye. And often it is necessary.
Ade, they're too strong for us.
Fire!
We're not going out like that.
We've been back. Fire! Ready to fire!
Oh, fire!
Huh? Missed!
Fire!
Missed.
Get his eyes!
Hold on. Let me get this one right here.
What the hell are you doing down there creeping?
Got his ass. Oh, damn.
Awaiting fire! They're holding!
Fire!
Oh!
Fire!
What is?
Fire!
Take it!
Oh, man.
Fire!
Yeah! She's running up a bed, Captain!
Dodge these mortars. Mortars! Nope, turn, turn, turn. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, they hit me.
Taking some damage here!
I know. We're about to get it right. Alright. Let me just.
Fire!
There we go.
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Mortars incoming!
Fire!
They hit us again. We'll all be
swimming.
Oh,
man.
Here it goes.
Oh, man. Come on, what do you mean area not available? Hold on, I'm trying to go.
We've
been oh, whip!
Fire!
Hell out of here.
Fire!
Stop sending
Ryan!
Alright, I got you.
Loaded!
Look at this little ass battle area, damn. I can't hit him.
Mortals are dead! Trim the yards off the wind!
Loose all
and trim sharp to the wind!
Fire! Can't let them hit me. Alright. Wait, they still fired the mortars? Oh no.
All in the stun cells!
Alright, so I'll take that bitch out. I ain't making y'all.
Royal studs! Gallants
and royals! Pull up on this ship. Alright, see if I remember how to play this. Pull them in. Weapons. Like I'm about to shoot. I am the captain now.
Should have surrendered when you had the chance.
Yeah. It's not that bad so far. What if y'all got niggas down here? These are sleep darts? Nah, I need them. Berserk ones. Yeah. Oh damn. Get him, young man. Oh. Had to kill you. Bitch ass nigga. That's it? All I had to do was body that man?
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Aye, Captain!
Look at me. I am the captain now.
Watch me drive straight.
Captain!
There's
no
time. Knows when to run.
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No! I will stay with you!
The way I want to go.
Another hit and
we'll founder,
Captain.
Bruh, I can't turn. Oh, bruh, it wasn't even letting me turn. What was going on? All right, y'all, that was some BS. Try this one more time.
Crowd it all on.
Here it goes.
Captain, there's no hope.
Rescue yourselves. I must stay with the ship.
No, I will stay with you.
They're
closing in! They draw ever closer!
Tornado? Oh, nah. We gotta go. Yeah, come this way. Hell no, I ain't trying to get swept up by that. You're not going no faster than this. Oh. I just lost six, my niggas. Yep, six of my niggas gone. Nope, oh, it's over. Your whole crew gone. Look at your ship, nigga. Your crew gone. Y'all, that's the end of the game. Whole crew died, he died. That's all. That wasn't that bad. He looked beastly for her.
Hey.
So you telling me nobody saw this man laying over there? Oh no, nah, they auctioning slaves. Oh nah.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tronche les deux oreilles.
Hey, you run pretty slow, my dude. Oh, god damn. You ain't had to do that.
Merci, bon Dieu.
Messed up the whole back of that man's neck.
I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one.
Yeah, his find neck another all messed
up. Thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon.
Je sois avec vous.
Je sois avec vous. Okay, a gentleman. Damn. Hey, this man. This man's deadly. Cognito. They're on my way. Locate a gentleman. Got him. To the brothel. Get moving then, bro.
And fear not, you'll meet no competition from me. My heart is too weak.
The last is good in ages. Only the best merchandise here.
Mieux vaut être prudent.
I got you.
Great quality has lost. I have not seen a lot this good in ages.
I'm gonna have to kill you when I get back. Bruh. Can't
your ass now.
Regarde ici. Oh, c'est fait.
On va leur montrer. Bientôt, on pourra naviguer sans avoir à
l'air. Regarde ici. You think me a traitor?
Slaves would be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, they felt safe at the plantation. Do you think they would rebel?
Of course. What motivates them? Like coin to you. If you really want to protect your African friends, spread the word. Quiet them down.
Bro, I'll kill you right now.
You need not describe.
Get in the damn area!
Necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by
it. It better be ours, and I want some of it. If not,
oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
You heard the bitch. Show yourself out.
Madame Joseph. Expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral? I see. And do you mean for me to meet the same fate?
I mean,
look around. One threat, and
too.
These men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger. But before you judge, remember, the Templars coin like any will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
Nothing.
You have the brand of a slave, the eloquence of a scholar, hands of a sailor.
Better stop telling me before you get this pipe.
Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you mean? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price.
Oh, thought you reached for something else.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. And you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili Bakoto Krabla.
What?
Silly Padodo Krablava Manji.
Kind of password?
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.
Man, they catch this fade too. It's whatever, cuz. 100%. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this gameplay right here. It's pretty good so far. Comment down below what y'all think about it, and I should have another one for y'all pretty soon. Alright, I'm out.